Yeah, coming to finally, of course, it's we are satisfied with that. And to play final, you're always very motivated. And as Tuccio, the goalkeeper, told you on the press conference earlier, our president went there yesterday and he had a really good speech, full of inspiration for the girls, and that also motivate the girls. So, and we also know that we have whole Nigeria supporting us, and that is really good. I think tomorrow, I hope that it will be the best performance of the Nigerian team during the whole tournament. South Africa, we talk about that also. You know, it's a good team. They are good organized. They have prepared the team very well, and they do such a good tournament so far. But I hope also the experience of the Nigerian team to play these kind of games also can be a little bit of an advantage for us. No, not a failure. We at least have the silver medal, and that is not a failure. Can never be a failure.